Hit and run over the weekend, as has a Black River Falls man facing an OWI charge. A Jackson County Sheriff's Department deputy was conducting a traffic stop Saturday night when his squad car was struck by a passing car driven by 28-year-old Brockton Garvin. The deputy stopped the car after a short pursuit. Garvin claimed he was unaware that he had struck the squad car. Garvin was arrested for second offense, OWI, hit and run, and recklessly endangering safety. That crash is still under investigation.